Hi, I'm Tiffany and welcome to this week's vlog. This week we're in Indian Wells from the Pacific Life Open. Let's take a look at some of the new product. We have some new Whak Sak styles in. This is the Whak Sak sling bag in the Captain Jack style. As you can see here, it's got a skull and crossbones in a rhinestone detail. If you look really closely, the eye patch is actually a pink heart. This bag has plenty of carrying options and storage options. It carries up to two racquets up here on the front compartment, and there's plenty of pockets everywhere on this bag. And also you'll have a nice place to put your water bottle here, and this is detachable. And the strap here can be a single or a double. Here's another sling bag. This is called the Uptown Girl, and it's really reminiscent of a Burberry print, so it's really got that sleek look. Again, this carries up to two racquets and has all those same pockets as we saw in the Captain Jack. We have another sling bag option, and this is Saturday Night Red, and so you know, you've got lots of flash. It's really cute. You stand out on the courts with this one. This too has that front racquet compartment and the single or dual strap option. Now we're looking at some backpacks. This is also the Whak Sak Fantasy. It has this nice soft feel on this one and this cat-like print. This too carries up to two racquets here on the front. And actually you have your water bottle holder option. And this too is that backpack strap that is a single or a double. And another backpack from Whak Sak. This is the Saturday Night Silver, with all those same great features. We also have some new racquets at the warehouse. Here we have the Dunlop Aerogel 1000. With this racquet, you're gonna get a lot of pop. You have that nice wide beam here and a fan pattern on the strings. And you have the combination of the aerogel technology and the multifilament construction for nice feel and a lot of pop. And here's the Dunlop Aerogel 800. This one's not quite as much power but as that 1000, but you're still gonna get a lot of pop out of this racquet. It too has the aerogel and the M-fill technologies. And this one here as well has a vibro core, so it helps absorb some of that shock when you're hitting those ground strokes. And here we have the Dunlop Aerogel 600. This one's gonna offer the least amount of power out of the three. This is more like a tweener stick. And you know, here too you have that aerogel and that multifilament construction for that nice feel that you're going to get out of these rackets. That's just a really quick look from a new product we have here. Check back next week and I'm going to be back on the Central Coast where it's a little bit cooler.